I believe that one of the strongest card effects you can present to a lay audience is wild card. It's a wonderful plot where cards change from one to another in front of your spectator's eyes. It was created by Peter Kane so many years ago, and today it's still a classic of magic. I love performing with a Vegas presentation, and for me, effects like CasinoCon and What Happens in Vegas really get your audience involved and connected to the routine. And that's when I started thinking about doing wildcard with Jokerz. I collect cards from Las Vegas, some decks. Now, whenever I get them, I take out the Jokerz, because the Jokerz to me are the most magical cards. I've got six Jokerz here, and I have a Jack of Hearts, but all the rest of the cards are Jokerz. We're gonna place three Jokerz face up, we're gonna play three Jokerz face down, and we have the Jack. Now, I'm gonna show you why Jokerz are called the wild card, because whichever card they come in contact with, the Joker will turn into. So if we place a Jack with a Joker, the Jokerz will turn into the Jacks. Just like this, the Jokerz turn into the Jacks. If I take this Joker, watch carefully, we just run it down here, that will turn into a Jack. This Joker over here will turn into a Jack. In fact, Mr. Cameraman, this is gonna happen in your hands. You hold on to it. All we have to do is snap, and your card will turn into a Jack. Now, if ever you're in Las Vegas and you need a Jack of Hearts in your poker hand, grab some Jokerz, because the Jokerz can be a Jack from any casino in Las Vegas. And that is Jokerz. Jokerz is easy to do. It's one of the most visual card tricks you'll ever perform, and it will become part of your set. I have no doubt about that. And the best part is, we supply you with the extra cards, so even after the effect, all the cards may be examined. I'm Peter Nardi, and this is Jokerz.